Morning everybody, my dear children. Here we go with the grade 2 English and the topic is big and small. As you are familiar with big and small, let me give a small introduction of it. Can you see the image what it is? A big apple and a small apple. The next image what it is? It is an elephant which is big and the small one which is a rat. You know children how to use big and small. Here we are going to introduce a small word two. T-O-O. Word T-O-O-2 is very. It means very, very big and very small. See the image, a girl holding a small purse. Here we have to tell very small. We should not tell very small. We should have to tell too small. Likewise, see the next image, a big duck, which is very big. You have to tell it as too big. Good morning, everybody, children. So today we are going to learn about the topic small, big. Can you see the image what it is? The image is a fish. It is a small. So how it looks? It is in red in color and a small one. Now we are going to see the second one is big. When you compare to the first fish, now you can see a fish which is bigger than before. Now how can you demonstrate this? How can you explain about the fish is, the fish is in blue color and it looks big. The first fish is red in color and it is very small. The first, now the fish is very big in size. Now I'm going to introduce a word two. T-O-O-2. Okay. What it is, it two means very small. Very small or very big. Can you see in the picture here? A bird, sorry, an insect. What it is? A honeybee. Okay, now first for small we had an example of fish. Now the honeybee is very smaller than the fish. So we have to mention it as too small. Too small. If it is very small, you have to add a word. Instead of very, you will tell too small. Now, we are going to see for big. Too big. That is very big. Can you see an elephant moving? So, elephant looks always very big. So, you have to mention it as too big. Now, you got an idea about what, where you have to use too when we are going to mention very big or very small. You have to mention it there too. T-O-O-2. Okay, children. Now, you got an idea about of using too. Too small, too big. Already you know about what is small and what is big. Now, we have to mention where we have to use the word very small and very big. If the object looks very big, you have to tell, you have to say too big. If the object looks very small, you have to tell too small. Okay, children? Thank you.